Top of the morning to you. Your boys up for a little action? What the God's nation is going on here?
I'm being arrested for soliciting.
Soliciting what?
S-E-X.
I don't have S-E-X. I'm an N-U-N. I don't get none. And if I did after all these years, I wouldn't charge for it. Excuse me. Move a mountain, make some magic, make a phone call, whatever you have to do, but get me out of this.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Yo, really? I'll send somebody right away.
Well, I had a fling with the Presbyterians. I had a one-night stand with the Unitarians, and I was even with the Latter-day Saints.
Well, you're not a morning person.
Sister Mary Hysteria.
That's my stage name.
Says the devil shall doubt the authenticity of the word.
I'm not a devil, I'm a nun.
And he shall wear black and spout blasphemy.
I don't spout, and black is very cinnamon.
No. Three Hail Marys. Okay, go. Oh, yes, Edict 168, and the church shall permit no less than one spiritual digression and no more than 10 cardinal sins during any one confessional visitation. I'm afraid we're well over the limit now. I'm just going to have to terminate this sacrament.
Can you tell me one more time what the big bead is for?
Yes, Sister Ruthie, that is a glory bead.
How do we know if they're Catholic?
You point this at them, and if they flinch, Catholic.
Relax, says the Bible. Ask and ye shall receive. You can be converted any time you like, but you can never leave.
I love this show.
Little black sheep gone astray.
You gotta read this script, Ruthie. It's a cutting-edge web series. And here's a kicker. It's got a religious theme.
It's called The Killer Vampire Nuns, The Brides of Cristula.
Wait, Mr. Gluck, I'll do it for copy meal and a credit, I will.
My Ferrari's in the shop.
Oh, and my other hobbit is a Vera Wang.
Hey, Mother, can I get some change?
The poor shall inherit the earth.
Well, can I get a cash in there?
These parishioners back by next week. This church is going to close.
Do we have to have guns?
That's a great idea for Lent. Sound off! One, two!
One, two!
Three, four!
Five, six!
And the little bead once more?
That is on our father.
Oh, but Father, I'm only on number 10.
Number 2.
P-M-I.
Are you looking for these?
Hey, Joni, I'm having a barbecue this evening. Want to come?
Oh, that is not funny. Don't be silly.
Get out of my way, penguin! Oh.
Go play bingo.
Oh, we have a watchtower to climb up.
Have you read the watchtower?
Have you read the Bible? Catholics don't require that.
An angel appeared to me in the Gucci bag display case in Bloomingdale's.
Well, isn't that amazing? You know, most apparitions occur at the Estee Lauder counter at Norton's. Mona Lisa! She's frowning! She's smiling!
She's Italian!
Peppy the Pew!
And
What's the medium one for? Just one more time?
That is it. Don't ask me any more asinine questions, Sister Ruthie Beat.
Wow. I've only been in there 1 week and I already have my own bead.
I'm up to my ass in credit card debt. I can't find anybody that's right for me on stupidcupid.com, and they discontinued my favorite homeless at Trader Joe's. I'll take the rapture.
Well, Jehovah's Witnesses go door to door. Catholics go bar to bar.
Repent! The end is near.
Oh, thank you very much, Barbara Kashik.
What?
Kashik. C. A.
Tell me a freak.
H.
Oh.
Oh, Catholic.
I saw a sinner.
Ah! Wait, I'm not conscious, crash me, man. Just in case you were a little bit too busy.
Sister, canon law expressly prohibits paganistic rituals.
Quite a getup. Usually we only see short shorts and short skirts.
Big, big boobs and high, high heels.
You are so, so wrong. I am Sister Mary Demetrius.
Oh, a tranny nun.
Oh, God.
So, you get a perk with every religion you do. If you join the Christians, you get eternal life. If you join the Buddhists, you get reincarnation. And if you join the Church of Scientology, you get to work in Hollywood. Well, I won't be quitting my day job anytime soon.
So you just stir in a little butter, a little cream, and just a soupçon of something special like cinnamon. And it's just a wonderful recipe for cinnamon toast.